Right, here's today. Partly cloudy, partly sunny. By 6 o'clock, still light in the sky, of course. Now, we'll have a partly cloudy, partly sunny afternoon. We'll zip through here. Now, future scan is kind of all by itself and putting a little rain out here on Thursday morning. Maryville, Trenton, Chillicothe, Kirksville. Even if that does develop that way, it doesn't really make it into the metro, and it kind of scoots off to the south and east. So even if there were to be a little weak disturbance as some warmer air works its way in here Thursday, it doesn't look like it would amount to very much or get in the way of your plans in any significant way. This is Future Scan then for Saturday evening, about 7 p.m., and we're back into a partly cloudy situation there. All right, rush hour, 30 degrees, partly sunny, northwest winds 10 to 15. You'll need that jacket. The winds will be picking up through the day today. By lunchtime, it'll be pretty breezy out there, out of the west, northwest, 10 to 20. It is a trash can alert sort of day. And then this afternoon, we'll top out at 42, 10 degrees below normal. Still a nice sunny day, but 10 degrees below normal. And factor in that wind, it'll feel even colder than that. Overnight tonight, skies will be clear. We'll go down to 24. Maybe decent comet watching weather tonight. And again tomorrow night. Wednesday looks good. Sunny and 49, so at least we're creeping back close to normal.